Hello guys, welcome back to Concrete Elbow. If you don't want to know the result of this match without watching it yourself, please do click away from this video immediately. Arnold Laird vs Arm Wrestling Whisperer. Round 1 slip. In the straps, there's definitely a strength gap. Arn flash pinned top rope ET, 1-0 on. Round 2 immediate straps. In the straps, flash pinned top rope again, 2-0 on. Arn then offered ET to go into a hook in the next round. Round 3, flash pin top row outside the straps right before ET slipped, 3-0 on. Round 4, slip. In the straps, Arn caught ET's hit, and then he hooked him with a few surges, 4-0 on. Round 5, slip. In the straps, Arn purposely went into a king's move, and then he started whispering in a whisperer's ear. Arn kept playing with his hand for like 30 seconds. Arn then stopped playing after the referee said he got a foul, because his shoulder went over the center line, and whisperer got 2 fouls while they were at it as well, by the way. In the restart, Arn king's moved again, and ET got a 3rd foul, 5-0 Arn. Round 6, slip. In the straps, Arn tried flopping but failed, and then ET pinned him with a top roll. Unfortunately, ET elbow foul, so the round was restarted. In the restart, Arn can opener ET, but unfortunately, once again, ET got another foul and Arn got a foul. In the second restart, Arn caught ET's hit and then shoulder pressed him. 6-0, congrats Arn Laird.